Hi, this is LG Petro from Entombed A.D. And we have a new album coming up called Dead Dawn, which is going to be out and released and unleashed upon your world in at the end of February. And it's been 2 years since the last album, and that's pretty damn fast for us. And looking forward to tour and meet all the people, you know, live and, you know, seeing all the new and fans and old fans, and have a drink or two as well, you know. And the cycle goes on, and we will see how it's going to be received. And join us for the rest of the year. It's going to be a great one. I'm gonna go through the songs with you from the Dead Dawn album, and I hope you can bear with me. First song, Might Is In Reverse. It's just no intro, straightforward, you know, punkish, typical Entombed AD sound, straightforward, and it's lyrical-wise, it's like not everything you touch can turn into gold, and, you know, shit happens all the time. You just deal with it, go through with it, and it will make you a stronger person in the end. So that's basically what Midas in Reverse is all about. Dead Dawn, the second track of the album, is the title track, and it's a heavy double bassed song. And it's about, you know, in this world we live in right now, you have to have a positive energy, and sometimes you feel that you wake up to a dead dawn every morning, but then, you know, make most of it and be productive, and, you know, go for it, and then maybe it will be a happy evening. You know, so basically just you know, take it, swallow it, go forward, and do the most of the day, basically, because time is precious, and, you know, take care of it. Wise words. All right, the third song, Down to Mars to Ride, is like a straightforward, driven song. Not a fast song, but it's it has this force and energy, and lyric-wise, it's like sometimes you just have to leave Earth and go to another planet and have a coffee with the inhabitants there, and, you know, just clean your spirits, and then come back to Earth as a happier person. And yeah, and that's about it. And it's a great song. Great song. Exactly, I think it was, and I mean, when you enter a studio for with the first song, that always tends to be a little more experimental than the other. So, but it came out good in the end. I'm happy it's on the album. All right, continuing. The fourth song, As the World Fell, is a really doomy song. And I really enjoy it, because it's just, I mean, takes you places. You start to think and start to fantasize about anything. And I mean, the lyrics are pretty pessimistic and a little bit sinister. And it just explains the world as we see it today, you know. And it's just about the end of the world, basically, and that's why we try to make most of it until that happens. But I think we will be, I think we'll do a couple of more albums before that happens. So, really good song, really doomy, slow. I like it.